Guys, please subscribe and help the channel get to 100K. Welcome to our fans, we're to TV. It's the AFCON qualifiers. Bafana Bafana 3, South Sudan 0. I'm joined by the number one coach in SA. It's CC.
Sure,
coach.
I'm changing Bambi,
Mikey. Hey, I'm missing
you.
Okay. Sure. What game
Mission complete, Joe.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good job. For me, it was even hard to actually even to say which player was actually man of the match. For me, the way everything was put together was like in synchrony.
Yeah.
The tactical discipline and organization of the team itself, I am just happy. Even with the crowd turning out like that, I am very happy.
Yes.
Yeah. So everything, I'll just say job well done.
Be proper.
Gahle nje.
Ngiyakuthola coach.
Yeah.
So is there anything that you want to touch on?
Yeah, so my points, gahle, I think after the 1996 AFCON and 1998 World Cup.
Yes.
I don't think.
Oh, ngicela just ukuyisa phezulu. Okay. Yeah.
Ngizokubambela le. Okay, in grain ngale.
Yeah, ngizokubambela le.
Okay.
Sure.
So I think after the 1996 AFCON and the 1998 World Cup, I think we weren't consistent enough in our football, yabo.
Yes.
So hence there was a lot of criticism as to why Bafana is failing.
Yeah.
So I mean in 20 years then 20 coaches since in the national team. So even the hosting of the World Cup, I felt like there was so much hype around hosting e World Cup,
yeah,
rather than prioritizing e progress e Bafana, yabo. So I think if you even check, I think we lost the bid like when in 2006.
Mm-hmm.
So we weren't really competing enough. So I think things were even done quickly by Tolao Joel Santana and Alberto Pereira.
Yeah.
So I think we even became the first team to actually be eliminated, first host the nation to be actually eliminated. Yeah, but so if there's one thing that I'd like to touch on, or maybe I can take from the 2010 World Cup,
yes.
I think it was Simpiwe Shabalala's goal.
Mm.
Yeah, so for me, gahle, I think that goal saved us from a lot of disgrace from what the football fraternity was actually showing us.
Okay.
Yeah, but because such goals actually win you matches and thing in tournaments.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, so I think as Bafana, we need to reach that level where the tickets is a rugby, is a Bafana, they're of the same value.
True.
Yeah, but
true.
So for one, I think, to be honest with you, what I like about Hugo Broos is the fact that he doesn't sugarcoat Muguti ufuna bani squad in who he wants, and he actually tells you Muguti he doesn't actually have to explain to you Muguti why he doesn't want you there.
Yes.
So as for Bafana, we can't have a Bafana that is coached and influenced by football agents. So he emphasizes on the fact that certain players aren't national team material, only at PSL, even though some might be good at club level, he might want them to actually gain some international experience.
Yes.
It might not necessarily be in Europe, but CAF and CAF Confederation, for me, which suggests that it's good pressure for the teams in PSL and for to have actually consistency.
Yeah.
So for the likes of Abo Tito, Abo Mfukeng, Abo Pasatin to actually be playing continental football, I feel like it will add value and growth.
Sure.
And what I like about Bruce is the unity that he has brought within the team. I mean, to see players actually celebrating Igoli Laga Tito in the national team, it just shows you that it's not even about Pirates, Chiefs, Sundowns or any other team. It's all about national pride.
Sure.
So I think Safa should actually work very closely with PSL teams collectively, because after Bruce, at least the level of football will make it easier for the next coach, national coach, to thrive. Young Tol.
Yeah.
So we can't really afford inconsistency, but I think If you go back and look at the match that we played against the France, Hugo Broos was actually there to show us, hey, this is how far we've went with our football.
Yes.
Yeah.
Coach, man of the match?
Like I said, man, I'd give it to everyone. It's not rare that you see Ibafana Bafana play the way that it played.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think it's hard to actually single out a certain player. But I think collectively, I think at national level, that's how you represent your team. You understand? So itingi kae bona bonke, crowd, man of the match.
One.
Yeah.
Crowd.
Yeah, he crowd, he man of the match.
Or over everyone.
Yeah.
Two,
I'm a player.
Everyone.
Yeah. And another thing that I'd like to touch on, I think going to EKF now, I don't think we've seen the best of Utito. I think in terms of us going forward, as the Pirates, I feel like Utito will be very crucial. The best of Utito is yet to come.
We'll still see more.
Gosh, Lenge.
Than this.
Yeah, Boba.
Yo. What will that look like?
Look, I mean, I think it takes me to the time when Pirates was playing, was coached under Roger Dessa. I think the one thing that I can take out throughout the tournament, when you play against Northern African teams, they are actually hard to break down.
Yes.
So for me, you need a touch of South African flavor in football. You understand? I remember we had Abu Mieni that were dazzling the football ground. So I think according to me, everything went well. And when we played the final, I think that's where things started to change. Because I think if Roger Tissa had won that final, it was going to do something in his CV based on the fact that in 2010, he was actually in the bench of Portugal.
Sure.
So I think he got his planning or tactics wrong, because in that year, I think he went to almost, I don't know how many cups, finals, but he didn't win anything.
Mm.
But what I see Mocho Zé Rivera, I feel like he's there for us and accepting of our football.
Sure.
Yeah, so he doesn't restrict players and stuff. So I think Nabo Mofokeng, that's where you'll see the best out of them.
Coach, if you comment on the Legends Cup or Ukraine?
No, I said Mfuni Chiefs Guti win. No. But no, ngringi var. But I said kuthi ngifuna I Chiefs win.
Yeah.
Yeah, so ba wine ngama penalty, but whatever it is lento abayenzayo, I think ingabasebenzela as time. So within this break nje, I don't think ukuthi as a coach you do get time to rest, yabona.
Yeah.
Ama interest we player na we club aza before wena. So if you're going to lead the club efana ne Chiefs, I feel like you need to ukuthi ube ne backup plan when you come back this time, when the PSL comes back.
Yeah.
I think ingqondo yakhe would have given him an overview of all the players that he has, because ipolweni preseason can never be enough.
Yeah.
Whether we like it or not, preseason can never be enough. It's different structures for different players. And the competition itself, nje, yabona, gives you a different outcome. So then and there, you'll have to change. So I feel like Unabi doesn't have a pretty much easy job. The attention will always be kuye.
Yeah.
But for one, let's give the credit to him, yabo.
Yeah.
So by winile, it was pre-season for them again during Ukraine.
Thank you, coach.
Sure.